She lays her first egg around 7 p.m. on April 5th. Day 3, she lays her second egg around 8:26 a.m. on April 7th. Male bird swaps and incubates the eggs during daytime. The nest is rarely left unattended. Incubation lasts about 14 to 17 days, and both take part. First egg hatched. She takes the eggshells away from the nest part by part. Pairs are excited to see the eggs hatch. Putting away the other half shell of the first egg. Feeding the first baby. Second egg hatched. Putting away the second egg's first half shell. Putting away the second egg's other half shell. Swapping continues to warmth for the chicks and feed them. After feeding, sits on their babies to keep them warm. Feeding continues. Day 22. Day 23. Day 24, chicks grow so fast. Day 25. Thank you. 26, as they grow, feeding increases and it's a long day for them.
Day 27.
Day 28. Day 29. Sparrows trespassing during mid-morning. Thank you. chicks are grown and ready to leave the nest tomorrow. Other birds trespassing, which happened a lot during their nesting days. Parent birds cooing from the trees next to the house, in a way guiding them to fly. Chicks hadn't left the nest yet, so the parent birds visit to feed them and continue cooing from the trees next to the house. The mama bird rests beside the chicks and feeds them once they are awake. Last day for the mama bird visiting the nest. If the chicks don't fly, they will spend the night alone. It's the last feed for the day and the mother bird leaves the nest for the night. Thank you. chicks had spent the night alone and around 15 hours without food. Hungry babies will leave the nest to join other flocks. One leaves the nest at 5:50 a.m. Other leave the nest at 6:17 a.m. They join the flocks of other independent juvenile doves. Day 33, Mama Morning Dove visits the empty nest and I believe the cycle continues.